all you dirty, dirty dogs off. Go in. Nice. Good birdie, Daryl.
Is that right?
Okay, guys, we're about to play the back nine here at Bull Run. So far, we're having a good time. It is very swampy, very, very muddy, but it's a fun course. It's really a fun course. So I'm about to start the back nine. Hole 10, 240 feet. It is straight down this gap and then a big hyzer. It looks like the basket's almost on the road. I'm sure it's a little ways away from it, but it is right over there. That's not a good spot, but here we go.
Tight gap.
Yep.
There you go. That should be good though.
That's a good ringer shank, though.
I lost it. Nope, I got it.
How bad? Oh, no. That's a good tree.
Good run.
Hi, Daryl.
All right, guys, hole 11. It was kind of swampy where the sign was, so I couldn't quite get to that. But the hole is straight down here, then to the left. That's a tough gap. That's going to be tough. And it is 249, and Jason has the honor. Well, 208, it's not a very long hole, but one, you got the road on one side, and then the pin is tucked behind that big tree straight away. Let's see, Jason. There you go. No. Yeah.
should not have missed that.
Hole 13, 239. On here, it looks straight. It's not. Got this gap here, and then have it turn. Nice little hyzer for us. Annie, I guess for Jason, my lefty over here, unless he can cut it way to the left and have it come back. We'll see how this one goes. Sitting over on my seat and I'm too lazy to get up right now. Jason, where's that chuck?
Two trees in a row.
Shit.
Shot.
Same word. Hole 14, par 3, 261. We got some nice slosh over here. Straight down there, and then Annie back. And there's the pin right there. That's a tough get. I don't know which way to go. We'll see what happens. Like an opening back there. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Okay. Hole 15, 420. I believe this is the first par 4 we've had.
Yeah.
And looking at that, it looks like it makes a right and then a really sharp left. I don't know. We will see.
You are there.
Oh, yeah.
I've been there many times.
Me too.
I'm sorry.
I used to be a regular. They used to love me coming in. I don't want to be on that side.
Ouch.
Good out. soon as the battery comes, the band-aid comes off, that's when I need the forehand. Every time. Really?
Oops. I may have screwed up the filming on that.
Oh, okay. Hole 16, 188. Got a little short par 3 straight down there. Gotta hit a really tight gap. Let's see how it goes. Hole 17, 211, just straight at it, nothing in the way, and let's see what we can do. And for those who want to know, yeah, right behind the basket there's a water park. We were talking about how fun that looks. A nice water slide right there. There we go.
Hey guys, hole 18, 271. Through that tight gap right over there.
Oh no. What? I named my kidney.
Yay!
Okay, guys, we just finished our first round here at Bull Run. I was plus 8. Jason was plus 14. It's a fun course. If it was, we had it dry right here, that'd be fun. But all in all, a good day. You guys have an incredible day.